The Fanatic will stalk parties with infected heroes. Excommunicated Madman has responded to the growing infestation in kind, fueled by conviction. He is merciless and palace is traded with his dream prejudice. I don't know. Please. Bonal's thirsting for blood? Oh, lovely. I'm pretty sure almost everyone is. The brothel. A whole tub. Yabby? You will only go to the brothel, won't you? Panel, you can go. You're going to go drinking, won't you? Oh, you won't pray. Nope. He only wants to whip. But big up. Whatever, it's fine. Move everything? Yes. We're gonna be doing.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Tripling surplus. Flesh boy. I'll read this at some point. We don't have no loot rent, so that's fine. Let's see, what are we doing here? Do the courtyard. The Baron. A veil, is it? I don't know if I'm ready. Well, do we have the A-team? Are you going this? Yes. Foliate, where are you? 18, let's go. Take this and see more healing, please. Problem. Nah, maybe not. Take. You don't do much damage. Bleed resist is already fine. You know what? I mean, everything's really fine. Sure. Do that. Then accuracy, maybe. You know what? Sure. This would really go to Foliate, actually. Not really his accuracy. We're gonna up it. With upgrades. Take scouting? Not you. Take scouting. And beat chance? A 50%? That's fine. And you take the normal, regular, your book, and your scroll. Holy, I'm flooded. What am I doing? You. Oh, you. There. You. There. Now. grab this then.
In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
That was some money. Give me that accuracy. That's not that bad, actually. Is Angunate? Over this? Or this? Maybe. Give this a go for now. Card. And monster deals. So expensive. It's fine. Stop. You're good. You're good. You lose claim for you. And you're good. Okay. Arc. Epic. So we're gonna get Aaron's trophy. One invitation? That's fine. No, we don't need these. And no one's bleeding either. Or crazy blood. Just in case.
They would arrive in teeming hordes, adorned in powdered wigs and pretension, seeking to slake their thirst on wine and indecency. As intoxication invariably took hold, innocuous frivolities would escalate to ever more disturbing diversions. Orchestrating the hideous affair was a hunchbacked fiend who seemed to delight in proportion to the suffering he caused. I could have stopped him, I suppose, but I was a slave to my own appetites, and restraint would have rendered me a hypocrite. What games does this diminutive fool play at now?
Quest is epic. You are now expected to finish epic quests in one attempt. You may regroup, abandon the quest at any time, and your progress is saved. When you obtain another invitation, you may continue this quest from where you left off. Gotcha. Make as far as we can before we don't think we can make it any further. I'll just like a pile up some blood. I'm fine. I don't remember what you take. Rack bandage. Is it money anyway? Not a bit worth it, actually. Be an easy fight. Can I go for a kill then?
Destroyed.
Yep.
Destroyed.
How did I get the bleeding anyway? Below 50 HP, gotcha. Basically just this move on yourself. 35 resistance.
Well struck. Fuck.
He's dead. Blade's fine. We have a cure. That's not gonna happen. Right, he's guarding. Forgot.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Is it worth it though? They don't run out this turn, right? For next turn. You just heal for it.
Eradicated.
It's some blood. 70. 60. 90. Okay.
Cruel machinations.
You lost a 90% chance. You deserve all the blood in the world.
Purpose.
It's a venom. No.
We have plenty of heals, it's fine, I'm not worried about it. What are you? How do I hurt you? I'm not worried about those guys. Except a stomp us. That's fine. The police is dead. Yes. That's cool. Corpse either. You're basically dead. I'll let me go first. I'm not worried about him. That hurt though. You are definitely dead. Okay.
Decimated.
We get a heal up before he goes? Maybe. Yes, we can.
The slow death, unforeseen,
slow death,
unforgiving.
I'm gonna go down, I think. You take torches. We didn't bring any torches. Right. Got a torch, blood, keys. How many did we bring? Those three? Yeah, we brought three and found one. Stop stressing out, Robert. And Mark. Just move back. Both of them are stressed. On him then. Did Rollin get gotten back? No. Let's just keep going to this guy. It's 8 points? 8 points. Let's see what he does. Every blast. Oh, minus 40 dodge. Well, not that bad. That's fine. It's whatever.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
They're probably buffed. That sucks. The corpse is out of here. That was a bad turn. Just done another one? Done him. He's dead. Varian Skewer? Subterrarian? I don't know what it said. I'm gonna cure that. Their turn. He's dead. So... bait him up. can't do much, can you?
Yeah. Get her buffs up. You going for her?
Just up subterranean.
I'm gonna go ahead and heal. And use a bandage. That'd be cool.
Slowly. Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Probably have to kill him. As long as Four Leaf lives, I win the hit. By Four Leaf, I mean Four Leaf. You know what?
You can't change their names here. Is it Four Leaf or Four Leaf?
It's Four Leaf.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Dropkick. Thunder. Four Leaf.
Impressive haul. If you value such things.
Ooh, I'm gonna go back that way. We're gonna get some heals out from her next turn. Stress. Basically, I'll probably go until we get that stress. We don't have a shield bearer, so we're not gonna have the dream happen. We're not gonna be wrestling. What am I talking about? That shouldn't be here at all. Who are you? 19 HP.
Obliterated.
Good hit, Foley.
Ears.
Stress.
Blurred vision.
Stress per round. That sucks. Is I don't gotta heal.
Momentary abatement.
Momentary abatement. You're gonna be stressed out, but it's fine. Is Dirk Stab worth? 7 damage. Yes, worth. It's really changed that at some point.
Press this advantage. Give them
doesn't
no
actually matter anymore. Free blood. I think I got a bunch. I could.
See, as good heroes release me from these chafing shackles. Are you a debt of gratitude for your kindness?
Are you ours now?
Is find a nice boy? Go back to everywhere.
Secret door.
That's why you bring torches. I don't have any more.
We have battle up here.
We have better.
I don't know if she'll be in our inventory, because we're already full. Six journals, cool. Onyx, worth 500. I mean. No? Over holy water, maybe?
Probably just popped holy water.
That's what you get. Nothing even happened. He was like, oh. But.
I just want to see what would happen if we didn't use anything. I want to save some of my shovels.
We still have two.
The bulwarks of the mind have fallen.
All flesh must perish.
Get a kill. Maybe.
Oh, stuff.
Growlin. Smacking down the bug boy. He hits hard. You could get a kill if I build the blade up on that guy. Nice dodge. They have to go. Don't get cursed. That sucks. Only one person has it right now. I'd rather keep like that. You're dead. And you won't leave a corpse either. I don't worry about it. I don't care. Raw damage doesn't matter to me. Just don't get cursed. We can heal through. Did two great heals. You're not below 50, are you? No, you have 1 HP. Above. You didn't go for the kill.
Oh, no, confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Yeah, it's worth it. Apparently, we're below. You! Okay, buddy. Oh, yeah. You're going to heal somebody or yourself. Heal, a group heal.
Murder cannot be set aside.
He won't be healed.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I said. You might just be dead next turn, actually. Yeah, you're dead. And he missed. Get banned, Miranda. You're gonna heal. Does it do any raw damage? Yes, it does. Just use this one. Heal a turd of fool. You're close enough. And you're going to get a group heal. You actually got to heal that time. And you're going to play a two.
Is this introduction?
Okay. More blood, cool. Trifling victory. Take that.
But a victory nonetheless.
Keep this. Let's go. What do we have? 4 for blood? I can look down, please. There we go. 4. We haven't had to eat yet. Where are you taking the game? We don't have any torches. We just touch it. That sucks. Combat, whatever. It's fine. Worried about that.
The thirst!
We're gonna murder Puck Boy. Or, Blood Boy. He has to go. Not worried about the, Sir, Esquire. Thirst, just stress plus stuff.
Precision and power.
You're dead. He's just dead. 5 damage. Yeah, you're dead. Bitch boy. It's a maybe. It's a 50-50. I didn't even just like that. He changed forms. Or he's trying to. Points, you have to get hit for 6. How long do we go first?
I bleed. I am strong.
Where we just chop suey?
Remind really yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Not really getting blooded down here. And Crest can go over. I haven't used the keys yet. Maybe I should put it over the herbal medicine. It's fine. Oh god. I'm not worried about the guy in the front. He's a blight boy, I think. Oh, don't do that. Yeah, just beat down him. You get this guy. He's almost dead. Protect the guy in the bag. Need 8 points of bleeding. I think he just done off. It's 80%. 80% bloodish. Okay, he's dead. It's only this boy. He's right. Oh, good fight. Get him. Oh. Your accuracy up. Don't miss. But he's definitely dead. Get a group heal goat.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Not dissuade the sharpened blade.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
The optimism. My fan. We'll go left. Oh, the right might have been. Right might have been better. We don't have a no, we do have a torch. Sure.
A fortune
blood,
waiting to
money.
Be spent.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
So, we ever gonna have to eat to burn off this food? I would love to actually eat. If we have to, I'll start giving him food. The stress is starting to build up a little bit. It's an easy fight. Murder down Bug Boy again. Or just mech him, that's fine. He healed, that's fine. Our jackal joker, what do you call it? I don't know what you are. He should be have to kill. Go ahead and stun him. But you probably had it too. I'll go first. Don't miss. He's dead. Yeah. Just stop the curse from happening. Everything will be fine. You have 1 inch. Nope, you have. Okay. Oh, but he might die from this. That's 12 points? 11 points? 11 points. Well, make sure he dies. It's crit. You. He's definitely dead. When, oh, you got blood from Andre. Okay. That move doesn't bother me. Yeah, it hits very hard. But it's not bad. We're gonna go ahead and do this. You might just be dead, actually. You are dead. Just getting killed out. Pump him down. Good. That's fine. More blood. Cool.
As victories mount,
I don't know.
So too will resistance.
We have so many crests. My rebel medicine. I need this. That's for sure. Over what? Is it worth how much? 50 compared to 500. Thank you.
go.
Then. Go right. What if we just find the boss? The Baron.
The bloody Baron.
Maybe you don't have to eat an epic quest. We've done so many tiles. There's no way they haven't gotten hungry. I don't have any bandages. So no. Honestly, it's not even worth it at that point. We got like 100 gold per bandage. Stress relief could be pretty good. Yeah, bring him down a little bit. Actually, we wouldn't better bring torches over, food at this point. Our order's not fixed. Let's fix that. Except. What are you again?
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Sure.
Paid trinkets and baubles.
Combat up here. He's probably longly called the Bloodsucker. Bloodsucker. Wish he critted. Stress relief. Well.
Pain is my compassion.
You're dead, if it bleeds. We're dead. Go ahead and chop suey. Gotcha. And you can stun the one with you. You resisted it. It's fine. Not a bad hit. You weren't stunned. He's dead. That was your blood. Still fine. What is your dodge chance? He has 25 dodge. Let's stun this one then. Fine. Oh, do them both. Cool. Then can you just try to wallop this guy? Close enough. Some morale damage, boys. You below 50%? You are. You're bleeding out of both. You're definitely going to, cool. You don't gotta heal. You're fine. Try to stun somebody, or... How much bleed do you have? 3 points. You definitely have 9 HP. It's never gonna happen. What do you have? You have 3. Do you only hit the person in the front with this move? If you do, that's fine. Then it's really, you're gonna hit him anyway. So short. Didn't heal.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Thank you. Thank you for not dying. My mistake. He's dead, so it's fine.
The blood quickens.
The blood quickens. As long as we go first. I hate you. What's your Facebook first? You have plus 8 speed. Thank you. Right?
The blood, you won't be healed, will you?
No. Only heal himself. Go ahead and up. I'm gonna have him get the kill then. You can. How much HP do you have? 14. You will go first next turn. Are you just gonna go first now? On this. Thank you. And we'll try to stun him again. So we can go and get more heals up. Might try.
Beyond one's limits.
Yeah, we'll try. What do I do? Oh, let's try it again. We actually healed this time. Alright. That's cool. That's great. Now we can this speed boost.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Reduce your stress.
Soothed.
He didn't go over it.
Sedated.
He went over it, didn't he? Yeah, he went over it. Whatever. The final hit.
Push on to the tasks.
Maybe more than this over here, having so many of those. They connect. Awesome. Zing, zing. I don't have a torch, just reach it. Got some Vizera and not much else. I think it's what it said.
They will catch up. Let me go left.
Grab this Kuro. We do have blood.
Blood for treasure. No, neither of these. Craving? You're fine for now, right? Yeah.
Right? Let's go right. I was so confused for a minute. Yeah, sure. So many Chris. We're 24, we're gonna have 36. I'm honestly thinking about it.
Thank you for just one shotting it, I appreciate it.
Good crit, but it does stun.
Proud of you. You might be a bad boy. Did not do either. Disease, no, just wipe. It's fine.
Our leper is not in a good spot.
A decisive bubbling.
Now it's leper's turn, right?
No, the jester's turn.
Is it better just to build for lead? I'm gonna go with no, because he can just hit more. Back up. Does he have a knockback move? Like a way to go backwards? I'm actually worth it. You are not dead. Close enough. You're dead next turn, so we can do whatever he wants this turn. Get some heals off. Great. Heal you. Cool. Heal the jester. We're fine. then die to the loop. Might be a song for Leaf. Enough. Is everyone for Leaf now?
Everyone's for Leaf now.
Be wary.
I'm not taking any more portraits.
Pride
precipitates
a dizzying fall.
At this point, we should just leave. I'm basically stacked.
This is the dead end, we'll leave. That'd be a bad idea. Dead end, do we leave? Or go down? I think we could do it in one go through. We're still fine. Only stress is like giving us an issue. We really should leave. I don't want to. Let's go down.
Oh, you actually do get hungry. One of you doesn't eat. Doesn't eat. Well, we're just gonna go all the way around, honestly. Flies only being in my radar is bothersome.
Abusive.
Wherefore,
don't
heroism?
Be polite, I'd rather die by the plague. That's fine. Easy fight. Be nice to you. I really fixed your issue, but it's fine.
Good hit. Oh, dude. Go for the kill. If I flare resist, but you're blooded anyway. He's just dead next turn. Alright, so you're gonna go ahead and smash him up. Heal a bunch. And you can party him.
The blood, there is no blah blah blah.
You're fine, because I'm stressed out.
Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light?
Here we are. Go left. Are you wasting? Yeah, you are. I hate you. He's dead. And you're dead. Please have Mr. Fisk go first. Nope. Actually, that's fine. Resolve him.
this expedition at least promises success.
My thing will not load. Let me see, that is not mixer. Everything's operational, so I don't know. Because I'm still uploading stuff at the same time. That's probably why. Don't open up Notepad. One sec. I would love this, by the way. We have 36 crafts. We don't need any more, it's fine. I'm gonna attack the mosquito anyway, man.
There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all.
Stop pushing him back. We're gonna have to have what's her face hit him. Give everyone stress. It's not enough. Actually 90.
Exposed to a killing blow.
That's probably where we should stop.
Reeling. After this gasping
fight.
Take him over the edge into really madness.
Gasping. Why? She's been doing. She was great to you. Is it your repair? Thank you. Yeah, for it. Copenhagen, take it, babe.
Ghoulish horrors.
What do we not need?
Brought low and driven into the mud.
We don't need. Everything here is basically just for me to keep. Money's worth. That's for sure.
Am I not bringing the buffs? I don't think I'm bringing the buffs. Nah. More scouting. This is a dead end, maybe? So, oh, I wouldn't see if it's a dead end or not. I'm gonna dig it out real quick. What is it? Empty. Alright. This isn't a retreat though, I thought.
Ignorance of your enemy and of yourself will invariably lead to defeat.
It was just like a 60 minutes long, that's all. Tons of money.
Oh my god.
Are you 6 crest, 15 journal pages, or deeds? 3 portraits and 6 cred. Us. I didn't earn any experience. Evasive, nymphomania, 20% stress yield in the brothel. Chance of losing money to get while gambling. Inui. Ultimania, maniac for money. I don't like that. Play some Manslayer.
All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look,
thirsty for blood.
Nor could I look away.
Wow. It is spreading. No, they were already thirsty. That's fine. Rescued. You're level 3. Veteran. Grey Robber. It's up our, Oscar 25.
Great heroes can be found even here.
Thank you.
In the mud and the rain.
I don't need any more herbalists. Or arbalists. Or shieldbreakers. They are decent.
Oh no, we're fine.